War Moms India. I'm Sneha and today our video is on thumb sucking. How many times you would have noticed if your child is thumb sucking, you take him anywhere and people would say, oh, your child is thumb sucking, you need to stop. You would feel as if it is a big cause of concern, and that's why we decided we would make this video. So thumb sucking is basically the act of putting the thumb of your fingers into the mouth. Why does the child do this? It's basically a self-soothing behavior. Whenever the child is bored, tired, sleepy, hungry, or thirsty. Is it a cause of concern? Well, doctors say it is not a cause of concern if your child is thumb sucking, let's say for 1 year or two. But beyond that, beyond 3 years, if your child is thumb sucking, then it's a cause of concern because it can denote emotional distress or some kind of insecurity. Also, thumb sucking has few disadvantages even in the initial years. For example, the teeth formation could be disturbed. The child could have crooked or crowded teeth. Also, because the child is putting his thumb or fingers into the mouth, the possibility of catching an infection is still high. Also, if the child is thumb sucking as he grows, there is a risk of being teased by his peers. And yes, we notice this with our child. Whenever he was hungry or thirsty, he would first put his thumb into the mouth. So until we realized, he would keep soothing himself. This was not a good sign. Is thumb sucking a sign of emotional security? Not really. Beyond 3 years, it could be, but not before that. Now the most important question, how do you stop the child from thumb sucking? Well, we have to understand, some babies develop the art of thumb sucking even when they are in the womb. So, if you try to move their thumb away, they might actually get angry or emotionally upset. In fact, they could also get aggravated. So, just pulling out their thumb from the mouth is not a good idea at all. Rather, you should try to distract the child either with toys or with music or probably with play. And as he grows up, there are even more ways of distracting the child. If stopping this habit could be a more enjoyable process, the baby would enjoy it as well. Remember, every time the child is thumb sucking, there's probably a need. He could either be hungry or thirsty or bored or tired or sleepy. If you can get that need satisfied, the child would automatically give up thumb sucking for that minute. If you remember to do this a couple of times, the incidence of thumb sucking would reduce and it would be easier for him to let go of the habit. I hope you found the video helpful. Please like, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned for our further updates. Thank you.